Hello you guys, it's your big coach Will from Kinder Body Bootcamp, King Columbia, and 20X Nutrition coming soon. We're gonna do a 20 to 15 minute workout, a warm up. So let's get into it. We're gonna do shoulders and a little bit of cardio. Let's get rolling, ready? Let's go. Well, we got this warm up. Let's warm up the whole body. Ready? Come on. Warming up the body. Twist side to side. The equipment that we're gonna be using today is gonna be the kettlebell, and we're gonna use some resistance bands today. So if you don't have a kettlebell, you have a gallon of water, that will help too. Let's keep going. So, warming up the body. This is just to warm up the body. One, two, one, two, one, two, one, two. Let's go. One, two, one, two. Let's go. Forward. Shoulder rises to the back. Making sure we breathe in through our nose and breathe out through our mouth. Breathe in through the nose and breathe out through the mouth. Forward. Come up, breathe in through the nose, and coming down, breathe out through the mouth. Rotate forward. And back. Let's go. This is only warming up the body. You get all your hands to toes. Ready? As far as you can. This is going to help your hamstrings, your quads, and your calves as well. Make sure your whole body is warmed up. And we're gonna come up. 5, 4, 3, 2, hands up, and coming back down. And we come back up. 5, 4, hands up, and back down. Go as far it in. Now, how we're gonna do here, we're gonna come, shoulders go to the back. Your back nice and straight, glutes back. Make sure you feel it on your hamstrings and your quads. Right here. Forward, we're gonna do the same thing. Hands down, I'm gonna start the swoop. Forward, staring that swoop, and then to the other side. And we're gonna switch. Forward, and backwards. Right here, we're gonna do some butt kicks. Warming up the body. Jumping jacks. We're gonna come, jump that rope. Keep your movements of your hands and your arms as well. Come on, tap toes. Come on, warm up that body. Just keep that body warm up. High knees, come on. And relax, get some water, and I'll be back with you guys in a jiffy. And we're back. Guys, what we're gonna be doing is we're gonna do 15 minutes press, Arnold press with the kettlebell and swings, all right? Kettlebells, kettlebell press and swings for 15 minutes, right? Let's get ready. All right, grab your kettlebell and let's go. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Let's switch to the other side. We're doing 10. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. If you need to relax and continue, go ahead and do so. Come on. And 10. If you can, you don't have a kettlebell, same thing you can do with your hand. Go. 1. 4. 5. 7. 8. 9. And 10. You can go. 1. 2. 8. Make it challenging. You do like a diamond and you come here. This is when you don't have any kettlebells. Go 1, 2, 3. With this one, without the kettlebell, you don't stop. You continue. And 10. Come on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Let's grab the kettlebells. If you have it, let's go. Let's grab those kettlebells. And let's go for it. 3, 5, 5 more, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Let's go with those swings. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. You get tired, go non-stop, let's go. 4, 5, 6, 8, 9, and 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. And 10. Come on, guys. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. How's everybody doing? Let's keep it up. Let's go. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Let's keep it up. Come on. It's not easy, but we gotta keep doing it. Come on. Come on. Come on, let's go. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Come on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Come on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, come on. Let's go, guys. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Come on, that is not easy. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Let's go with the kettlebell again. If you don't have a kettlebell, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. We can use 1 gallon of water too. Remember. All right, guys, keep it up. Keep it up. So you got 7 more minutes. 7 more minutes, guys. All right, let's go. Come on, guys. Come on. Second round, we're gonna do it with the resistance bands. So you guys have an idea of how we're gonna do it with the resistance band. Let's go. One more time without kettlebell. Swing. Come on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Look, guys, we're almost ready to get our 1 minute to relax. Let's keep going. Non-stop. Let's go. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Let's go, guys. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Let's work the shoulders. Come on, shoulder day. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. We're alternating. That way we don't get too tired and we can continue going. 4, 5, 6, 7. 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Let's go. Swing. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8, 9, 10. Keep your heart rate up. Keep that movement. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Let's keep going. Let's keep going. See how many minutes we have left. We got 3 minutes left. You guys, we got 3 minutes left, guys. Let's go. Let's go. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. This is a good way to do your cardio and to get your shoulders workout. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and ten. Woo! It ain't easy. Come on, let's go. Come on. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. If you need to rest at any time of this video, you could pause it and take a rest. For the people who don't have weights, I recommend they don't rest so they could have a maximum workout and heart rate. Come on, let's go. Swing, swing. One, two, three, ten. Come on. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Let's go. Keep going. Let's go, guys. It ain't easy, guys. Keep going. I'm gonna check how much time we have. Five, four, three, two, one. And relax for 1 minute. I'm gonna hit it 1 minute. Relax, take your time, drink some water. We're gonna do kettlebell, or we're gonna use resistance bands if you have none. Upper row for shoulders, boom, boom, and side rows. Side rows, inner rows, side rows, inner rows, to work your extended shoulders, make that round shape you guys want. 1 minute to relax, take your time, and I'll be right back. always make sure you keep hydrated with your water. Keep your water intake while you're working out. That minute is to hydrate and drink as much water as you can, not too much, so you don't get bloated and start hesitating while you're working out. Just enough to get you a little bit hydrated and keep going. Almost there. We're almost there, guys. We're gonna get ready for our resistance bands. We're gonna grab enough weight with the resistance bands to where we know we can do it, but it's not gonna be overwhelming, too hard. If you don't have this, you can do it with the water bottles. You know that. Let's get ourselves ready for the challenge. All right, before we start, we're gonna do upper rows and side rows. All right, guys? If you guys don't have the resistance bands or you don't have any weights, you could do them without weights right here, inside waist, or you could do it with a gallon of water, like I said. So, we're gonna get started. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ready, guys? We're here, upper rows. Let's get a little bit, just keep going. We're gonna get one that is less heavier so we can start doing it correctly and manage ourselves. All right. We're looking to see which one is better. Oh yeah, we got this one, which is the 13 pound ones. Two rise laterals. All right, let's keep going, nonstop. And let's rock and roll. If you get tired, just one by one. Not, you go to do them like I said, right here. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Come on. 1. Go. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Let's go, guys. Don't give up. Ready? Go. Keep going, guys. Go, guys. Keep it up. Don't give up. Keep it up, guys. Don't give up. Let's go, guys. Let's go, guys. I know you might be tired, but it doesn't keep you from going. Remember, you have a goal, you have a set mind, you know what you want. Let's go. I believe in you. You know you can do it. Don't stop. If you have no weights, there's no way you to be stopping. You gotta keep going. Don't stop. It's 15 minutes. We know it's hard. I know it's difficult, but we all gotta do it. Come on. I'm here with you guys. I'm working it out with you guys. Come on. Let's go. After a while, without doing it without the weights or without the resistance band, if you continue doing it, you're gonna feel like you're lifting a lot of weight. But we gotta keep going. Let's go. Come on. Come on, keep going. Oh, guys, we only have 8 more minutes to go. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's keep it up. There's no way for us to be stopping. Come on. Come on, guys. Don't look down, always keep looking up. The only reason I'm looking down is because the sun is hitting me directly at me, and it bothers me a little bit. So, for you guys, if you're at home, keep looking forward. Don't look down, you could get dizzy. Come on. We're almost done. We're almost done. We got one more break to go, another set of workouts, and we're done. We did our warm-ups. We did our kettlebell swings, Arnold press. We're almost there. Don't give up on me. Come on. Come on, let's keep going. Keep going. Keep going, guys. You don't need to stop. Come on. Come on. Keep going. Let's go. Keep going. We got 5 more minutes. Come on. Come on. You should not be stopping. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Let's keep it up. Let's go. Let's keep it up, guys. I know it's not easy, but we got to do it. Come on. Come on, guys. That's it. Keep going. 4 more minutes, guys. 4 more minutes, let's go. Come on, you guys. We got this. Come on. Come on, you guys, we're almost done. We need this. Come on. Come on. We're almost done. We do this. 1 minute water break. We come. And we do a little bit more of the cardio. And we're done. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, you guys. Two more minutes, guys, 2 more minutes. Woo, guys, My shoulders are burning. I don't know about yours. My mind's all burning. Like there's no tomorrow. Come on. Let's go, guys. Let's keep it up. Come on. We could do this. Come on, guys. You know you could do this. It's about dedication and wanting to do it. Come on, guys. Come on. We got this. Come on. Come on, guys. We got this. Come on, guys. We got this. Woo. It's not easy, guys. Come on. We got it. Come on. We're almost over. Come on. Come on. 45 seconds. 45 seconds. Come on. Come on, guys. I suggest for a lot of people, next time they get resistance bands, they're the best workout. You can take them anywhere. You can use them anytime. If you go on vacation, you can use them on vacation. It's amazing. Let's go, guys. Let's keep it up. Come on. Let's not give up. Come on. Come on. And relax. Relax, you guys. Let's get a minute of relaxation. We got 1 minute to get some water and everything. You're still here. Move those shoulders back and forward, back and forward, back and forward, back and forward, back and forward for a little bit. Give me 1 minute and I'll be right back with you guys. Woo! Oh my God. If you're still here, that means you're dedicated. If you're still here, you know, guys, that dedication is the key. We hit that workout and we tried. All right, let's get back to it. All right, guys, I'm gonna use my resistance bands all the way and we're gonna do strokes up here and down. Breathe in and breathe out. If you don't have weights, go up and down. Breathe in and breathe out through your mouth. Breathe in through your nose and breathe out through your mouth. Breathe in through your nose and breathe out through your mouth. And you have to, and if you have the gallons of water right here next to it, and keep going. All right, guys, let's go. In 5, 4, 3, 2, and down, up and down, up and down. I'm gonna put a little bit more of a resistance since I wanna work out a little bit more of my upper shoulder. I wanna add a little bit more resistance to the workout to make it a little bit more of a challenging as well. Just don't stop, keep going, and let's go. All right, guys, ready? Let's go. If I stop, it's because I'm adding a little bit more resistance. You don't have to. Just keep going. Same thing goes with the kettlebells. If you have more kettlebells, and you want to put more resistance to it, you could do it. But I always suggest the resistance bands is a pretty good way to work out and take the resistance bands on the road and wherever you want to do it. No matter where you are, you can still get a half hour, 45-minute workout with the resistance bands. We're gonna do 10 minutes of this, the rest of the five, and the rest 5 minutes remaining, we're just gonna relax, and we're gonna stretch the muscles. All right. Like I said, the only reason I'm looking down because the sun is hitting me straight at me, and it bothers me a little bit, but don't always look down, just keep looking forward. Come on, we're almost done, guys. We're almost done. We're almost there. We're almost done. Come on. If you're still here with me, that means you're a champion and you never gave up. All right, guys and ladies, keep going. Keep going. We got 5 more minutes till we go to the relaxation mode. 5 more minutes till we go to the relaxation mode. Keep going. Come on, let's go, let's go. Woo! Come on, without the weights. Come on. Come on. You guys, let's keep it up, let's keep it up. Maar... we're almost there. We're almost there, guys. Keep it up. We're almost done. Come on, guys. Let's go, let's keep it up. You know you're... come on. Working those shoulders, come on. Work that body. Come on. Keep it up. Come on. Come on. We're almost done, guys. We're almost done. Come on. Go. We're almost done. Come on, guys. Five, four, three, two, and one. Guys, you got up to here. Great. So a couple of movements to untie our shoulders. Forward. Relax. Mine and let's go backwards, hand to your hips and up and rotate forward, up and rotate, up and rotate, up and rotate forward, up and rotate backwards, up and rotate backwards, up and rotate backwards, stretch all the way up, hands together, okay. Holding up with one hand, you're gonna hold your left and you're gonna up, 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 up. You're gonna stretch it up again with your left to the right and stretch it up. Come on, guys, and we're done. This is your coach Will. Thank you for being part of the shoulder workout. It has been amazing. There's gonna be more workout videos coming up. I hope you guys enjoyed this workout and have a wonderful rest of your Christmas.